door goes in there and it seals it. Seals the framing so the thing water gets in. No roof on there or anything?
All right, it's coming through for the island, baby. Yeah. Woohoo! Yeah, man. All right, we got the granite going in today. This guy's hooking us up. Mauricio said, wait for my plumber, wait one day so everything can settle up.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, he's coming tomorrow. We wanted him to come today, but he was like, nah, just wait.
If you give him the warnings, like, a lot of them can do it the same way, but you run the risk of him tightening something.
Yeah.
Shifting that sink. You don't want to go through
that. All right.
Especially if you just wait overnight.
Yeah. Granite countertops. Baseboards. Oh, that 4-inch look good. Oh, y'all cut the notch out for us.
Yeah.
See, Felix was thinking, he was smart. He said, man, I'm going to put the notch up here. And then he was like, nah, I'm going to wait because they might put it inside of the thing. So that's even better, right?
Yep, and that looks a lot nicer.
Yeah, it looks nicer.
If you do a full mirror or individual,
but
that way you can go right up to it and not have an
hour. Yeah. Yeah, we waited because we was finna cut that drywall.
Up on top.
Yeah, we was gonna cut it. And then we was like, nah, let's just wait. You never know how they're gonna do it, so. Look good. Look at this. Get him, Felix.
Yeah.
But for the most part, they worked out pretty good.
So what kind of granite we got here today? Talk to me. Tell me what we got. What we got?
Yeah, the color is you take is salt and pepper.
Okay.
Granite, one of the most durable things you have out there. Set hot stuff on it. It's near indestructible unless you took a hammer to it on purpose.
Yeah, I know. Do we have to seal it, or is it already sealed?
We will seal it when we're done.
Okay.
It's recommended to seal every 1 to 2 years.
All right, cool.
It's like waxing a car. You put it on there, it soaks in, sets a barrier, and then it's set for a year. Any water, oil, anything that will just beat on top of it. You can wipe it right off.
All right, thanks, man. You know Felix? You met Felix?
I've seen him before.
He's the man.
Yeah.
Wow. We did all this.
Yeah.
All about the granite countertops today. Alone it, you can't do nothing. Oh boy, are y'all ready? Yeah, baby. Yeah, it's going down. Y'all see it. Got the best granite crew in the town. Man. Y'all almost said it perfect. Yes, don't even have to move it. You know, these guys been doing this for a while. Baby, we doing it, baby. We turn the corner, baby. We going to home plate. Won't be long, baby, before this joke is out of here.